What is it? What happened?
I kicked the tray with my toe and it really, really, really hurts.
Oh, poor dear. Well, not much you can do about that, but suck up the pain.
Which toe is it, sweetie?
I'm not sure. It's either the one that ate roast beef or the one that had none.
There. All better.
Wow. Thanks, Mom. You're amazing.
Good morning, everyone. Lizzie, how would you like to go to the next best thing to a Beatles concert?
McCartney's back in town?
Not McCartney. The best Beatle, Ringo.
Ringo's your favorite Beatle? You're just telling me this now?
Who's Ringo?
Oh, he's the conductor on Shining Time Station, sweetie.
Oh, he's very good.
He's the best. Why is it nobody ever puts this together? The band didn't take off until Ringo joined. He was an underrated drummer. He was hip, he was funny, and he had absolutely nothing to do with introducing sitars into their music.
Would you like to meet Ringo?
I've been trying to for years. You know, I got a white album that was signed by John, and then I got Paul to sign it at an animal rights rally, and I tracked George down at this film festival, but Ringo has proven to be elusive.
Not to me. I know him.
Really?
Mother, just because you saw him on the Ed Sullivan show doesn't mean you know him.
Yes, that's right, darling. Mother's delusional. No, the university gave him an honorary degree. A few years back, we became fast friends. We share quite the ribald sense of humor, you know.
I was going to call in some favors, Madeline, but if you could arrange to introduce me to Ringo, that would be fantastic.
Well, actually, it's Dr. Ringo now. You get the tickets, and we'll swap limericks with him one night after the show.
No! No, I hurt my toe again.
Well, let me kiss it. There. All better.
No, it isn't. It still hurts. Now it's better. What were you thinking?
So, Teela. That's a lovely name. Is it Greek?
No, it's from the He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. The cartoon show? My folks were huge fans, and Teela was like a warrior goddess. I mean, so not me.
Hey, honey, come on, let's hurry. Remember, we still have to pick up your mom.
Oh, yes, God forbid we're late and miss the opening magical chords of Octopus's Garden.
All right, sweetie. Bye-bye. Be good for Teela.
Mm, bye-bye.
All right. Here you go.
Did you know she's named after a cartoon character?
Yeah, just go.
And yet she's still allowed to vote.
Okay, they're gone. Now we can talk. What's wrong?
I can't hide anything from you, can I?
Actually, you can hide just about everything from me. I'm pretty easy that way.
It's just boyfriend problems. Again. I go out with my friends, and Tim totally follows me.
Why do you go out with him? You could go out with anyone, even Barney, I bet. Do you like dinosaurs?
Bob, why can't I meet a guy like you? Someone who's sweet and understanding and funny. You would totally make the perfect boyfriend.
Really? I would?
If only you had a car.
Well, I don't have a car. But I have a car seat.
Oh, my God, you are too cute.
Okay, you were right, and I was wrong.
So, you liked Ringo.
I loved him. And how about tonight being the anniversary of when he met Paul? How cool was that?
Madeline, this is going to be an unforgettable night. Thank you so much.
I'm probably being silly, but I wonder if I should have telephoned ahead or something.
You didn't phone ahead to get us on the list?
What list?
There's always a list. I mean, you see all of these people? They're all on the list.
What's wrong?
We're not on the list.
Not on the list?
I've never heard of any list.
We're going to meet a Beatle. Of course you got to be on the list. You got to be on a list to get into the Olive Garden.
We're going to the Olive Garden. I want to dress better.
Okay, if there's a list, then I'll go and I'll get us. Put on it. Just calm down.
What are you doing? I'm practicing what I'm going to say to Ringo.
You wrote it all down?
Well, this is a once-in-a-lifetime chance, and I don't want to get all tongue-tied when the big moment arrives.
Well, I explained our predicament, and the doorman listened very attentively, and then he suggested that I do something with your album that was not only vulgar, but clearly unsanitary.
Are we going in or not? Then what about the Olive Garden?
Kohl's two-day sale is this Friday and Saturday only. Take 50% off men's shorts, men's casual sandals, and much more. Plus, save 40 to 60% on women's capris and 40 to 70% on women's coordinates at Kohl's two-day sale, Friday and Saturday only. Kohl's. Shop happy, leave happy.
The man on the left paid $8 for a chicken strips meal at a casual dining restaurant. This man paid just $4 for the KFC crispy strips meal with 3 all-white meat crispy strips, choice of 2 sides and a biscuit. $8 or 4?
What should I do with the $4, I say?
Well, the girls have been sharing a wireless phone.
Yeah, I could help you out here.
Now buy one Samsung A460 phone for $49.99 after savings and get a second one free instantly, only at Sprint stores. PCS from Sprint, clearly a whole new way to look at wireless.
Boy, do people love coming home to a Febreze Fresh house. Febreze sweeps away stale odors so the whole house feels fresh air clean, which you're gonna love a lot. Febreze. The more you use it, the more you love it.
Introducing Charmin Scents. With a soft scent just on the tube, not the tissue. Leaving your bathroom wildflower.
Fresh.
New scents in the Charmin family.
Scents.
Charmin.
Depot is more than a store. It's a toy box for dads. And during Dad Days, now through June 15th, it's the best place to find the perfect gift for dad at a guaranteed everyday low price. And if you pick $100 or more of any Black & Decker products, he'll get something extra special, a Home Depot gift card worth $20. Dad'll love the gift and you'll get something great in return. The Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
After making you laugh in the producers, Nathan Lane is going to Congress.
You've never been on the floor.
You wouldn't ask that if you saw me 5 years ago at the People's Choice Awards party.
Charlie Lawrence, premiere CBS Sunday.
July 8th.
It's on.
Hey, Big Brother!
Get ready for Big Brother. 12 new faces, 3 incredible nights, plus a surprise twist so unbelievable America will be talking.
Scandalous!
An all-new Big Brother premieres CBS Tuesday, July 8th.
Walter, will you give my mother another chance? She really feels terrible about what happened last night.
That's why she should leave it to the professionals. I'm waiting for a call right now from an agent who's got a can't-miss contact.
Walter, you are always doing favors for her. This is a rare opportunity for her to do something meaningful for you.
Hey, yeah, Jim, hi. What do you got? Nick Cage, really? Okay. Knows a record executive. Daughter in college, has professor who's tight with Ringo, Madeline Collins. Yeah, Jim, thanks. I owe you. Well, if it means that much to your mother.
Hey, guys, do you know anything about boyfriends and girlfriends?
A thing or two. Actually, before we were your mommy and your daddy, we were girlfriend and boyfriend.
Mm-hmm. It happened after we met at a party.
And what did you think when you first saw me?
That you were the most beautiful and vivacious woman I'd ever met.
And?
And that the guy you were with was a putz.
What's a putz?
Oh, believe me, you'll know one when you see one.
He had a nice car.
Be that as it may, dented Camaro, when you meet a woman as beautiful as your mother, Bob, there's always going to be other guys around. So I had to get rid of the competition.
How?
I made a special evening of it. I wore the right suit, I picked the right bubbly, I played the right music.
I don't remember the music.
That's because I picked the right bubbly.
Shazam! We're on the list.
Fantastic.
That's great. I don't think I should leave Bob two nights in a row. And...
No, do it. Tila can babysit, right?
Probably.
Then go. Have fun. Meet the cockroach.
Beetle, honey.
Yeah, bug's a bug.
How big is Bob?
So big. Bob, enough about me. What's going on with you and Tim?
Oh, he got all bent out of shape when I told him I had to babysit again. I swear, I am like this close to ending it with him.
That's what I'd do.
But I don't know. He can be sweet, and he does drive that Camaro.
Yeah, but how close are you to breaking up with him? So close.
Hello? I don't believe it. You're checking up on me? Well, I'm where I said I'd be. I'm babysitting.
Tila, hang up. My parents will be home soon. I want something sweet. Give me something sweet.
That was not a guy over here. That was the TV.
Let's take a bath.
Okay, I am turning off the TV now. Tim, I'm serious. You know what? That's it. We are officially over. Goodbye.
If I could clap, I would.
So you think I did the right thing?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
How come I feel all sad?
Sometimes I feel all sad. But then someone shows me something shiny, and I'm all happy again. I don't know why.
I don't think that would work for me.
Well, then how about a hug? That always seems to make you happy.
You know what it does? Come here, my little cuddle bunny.
Madeline, this is awesome. We're going to be the next ones in.
We certainly are.
This is fun.
Almost makes it worth sitting through the no, 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 I don't smoke it no more song again.
You didn't like that? He changed some of the words this time.
He didn't change them, Walter. He forgot them.
Madeline Collins to see Dr. Ringo Starr.
Here we go.
I'm sorry. It's just Miss Cox.
We're in her party. We're all in her party.
It just says Madeline Collins. There's no and party.
Walter, I'm going to straighten everything out. No. She'll straighten everything out.
No. Madeline.
Sir.
I'm in the business, too. PR. Never met Ringo, though.
So long, Ringo! Great show! Love!
Madeline, what's the deal? Can we get in?
No. He says he's got to beat the traffic.
Traffic? What traffic? It's 11 o'clock on a Saturday night. There's no traffic. He's blowing us off.
He's playing one more night, Walter. I'll make sure everyone is on the list tomorrow.
Am I a bald kid with a zigzag on his shirt and a dog named Snoopy? I'm not falling for this again.
Well, I can't see why. I told you I could get in to see Ringo, and I did.
Lizzie, oh, no more biking for you.
Oh, I know.
It's the moment of choice. Tylenol or Advil? What will the doctor give you? Truth is, doctors have made their choice. Doctors nationwide choose Advil most for muscle aches, strains, and sprains. It's simply a better choice. Advil gives you longer-lasting relief than Tylenol on tough muscle pain.
I'll drive.
Make the doctor's choice your choice. For longer-lasting relief, advance to Advil.
It's the great Father's Day sale at Sears, your place for everything Dad loves. Give him a big new smile with a big new grill, a whole new outfit in one fell swoop, a camcorder to catch his biggest memories, and every tool for every one of his projects. Get everything Dad loves at the place Dad loves to shop. Save 50% on select men's shorts and shirts. Get the lowest prices ever on all Kenmore gas grills and find all Craftsman tools on sale. Plus, all DVD players, TVs, and camcorders are on sale. Sears, good life, great price.
Imagine the perfect SUV. It would make you feel secure. It would be built to last. It would cost much less than you'd expect. And it would be awarded best in class. What you'd be imagining is the Kia Sorento.
The only midsize SUV with a standard V6 and a 10-year warranty for under $21,000. Imagine that. Now get 0% financing or up to $2,000 cash back.
Bray, check this out. New release is guaranteed in stock.
That means I'll have my favorite kind of movie. Kung Fu. Now.
Did you just whack me with a carrot?
Oh, boy.
At Blockbuster, you'll find the hottest movies guaranteed to be there. Rent titles like The Recruit, Die Another Day, and Old School. They're all guaranteed to be there. So bring home the movies you're looking for and make it a Blockbuster summer guaranteed.
I didn't know what ecstasy was. I'd never heard the word. I do now.
We know that she took ecstasy 3 times.
That on the 3rd time, it killed my daughter. It killed her.
If it didn't have so much style, it'd be just like any other mid-sized car. Get a new 2003 Saturn L-Series Ion or View at 0% APR financing and $1,000 towards your down payment. For restrictions, see your retail.
Mom, look!
Oh, a firefly.
It's Tinkerbell.
Well, we should let her go, don't you think?
But I want to keep her.
If you let her go, maybe we could see her at her house.
There's a place where magic lives. To get there, visit DisneyWorld.com.
Tonight at 11, more storms moving across the Delaware Valley. When will it end? I'll have the answer.
I want to wear my tuxedo onesie.
Really? But you always complain that the bow tie's too tight.
Mom, the bow tie's just drawn on. How could it be too tight?
That is what I told you the 12 other times I tried to get you to wear it.
Is that the kind of mother you're going to be? I told you so.
Hey, Mom, I got to finish getting ready. Can you take him for a sec?
Who? This debonair little gent?
I'll be right back.
Grandma, can you get that special bubbly apple juice from the kitchen?
Okay.
Put some in a baby bottle and bring an extra grown-up glass. You know, in case anyone else wants some.
Not only a dapper host, but a thoughtful one as well.
Madeline, is Lizzie almost ready?
Yeah, almost.
You know, I'm surprised you're going again tonight. After all, you did get to see Ringo, didn't you?
Oh, Walter, come on. It's not about me seeing Ringo. It's about me seeing you seeing Ringo. Whether I get us in or you get us in. I just want you to be happy. Or royally screw up. I'm complicated that way.
Dad, can you put on some of that soft music you and Mommy like?
Sure. Now, you do know that it doesn't have any singing chipmunks on it, right?
Yeah. I like to mix it up now and then.
Is that what you had in mind?
Hey, nice romantic music.
Yep, that's it.
Listen, I've been thinking. I am just a little bit Ringo'd out. So if you want to go without me...
What?
Sweetheart, do you know what I had to go through to get us on the list tonight? I had to call Don McManus, a man I swore never to speak to again, and promise him that I could get Johnny Carson to come out of retirement and MC his father's 80th birthday. I have met Johnny once when I rear-ended his DeLorean at NBC. This was not easy. You are coming.
Go, Mom. I'm a big boy, and I won't cry, and I'll be fine, so just go, okay?
Hi, Tila.
Evening, Mr. Spencer. Wow, 3 nights in a row, huh? I've heard of deadheads, but what do you call people who follow Ringo around?
Pathetic. Anyway, we're gonna be home, basically the same time we've been home the last 2 nights.
There you go.
I counted the steaks in the freezer, so don't try anything funny.
What was that about?
Shh. Keeps them honest.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Hey, I like the music.
Thanks, I picked it out myself.
have so much fun with you.
Tila, can I ask you something?
Sure, what?
Can I be your boyfriend?
Oh, hold that thought a second, sweetie. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Hurry back.
Hey.
Tim, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm sorry for being all jealous and everything, but, I mean, you know, you are hot. You know, and I didn't want to lose you or whatever, and now I have, and I want you back.
Huts.
This is for you.
Okay.
So, can I come in?
No, I'm babysitting.
Later.
That was the shortest breakup ever. But see, he acts like a jerk and then can be really sweet. I'm sorry, Bob. You wanted to ask me something?
You know, I hate to admit it, but seeing the concert a third time really did kind of ruin the other two for me. I mean, all three nights couldn't be the anniversary of the night he met Paul.
By the third night, you really do notice the man behind the curtain.
Exactly. All of the magic and illusion is just sort of stripped away.
No, I'm actually talking about the man behind the curtain, that weird fat roadie who is staring out at the audience.
Samuel, you dropped this. You, sir, are a tone-deaf, jewelry-laden homunculus. What is this? Is this what you're going to say to him?
I hate the Beatles. They ruined popular music. You think I'd miss out on telling Ringo they stink to his face?
And insulting him is worth three nights of your life?
This is nothing. I once went to 18 Dodger games in a row just to throw hot dog nubs at Daryl Strawberry.
I think your dad should go last.
I don't think you should go at all. Hi. This would be, Walter Spencer and Party.
You're all on the list, Mr. Spencer.
Thank you. See? That's how it's done.
Okay. If I can have your attention, please. Mr. Starr has to catch a plane to Monaco, so unfortunately, he won't be seeing guests tonight.
Oh.
Thanks you all for coming. You know,
No! This can't be happening. I've spent three nights of my life here. I have to meet Ringo.
I saw where they park his limo. Come on, let's see if we can catch him.
What? I'm stalking him now?
Well, not if you don't move it. Hop to. There it is.
Ringo, here, I brought this
Thanks,
for you.
Thanks, mate.
Cheers. To sign. To sign. To sign. That's my album.
So, you met him. Isn't he gear?
You stink! I got him!
Hey, Tila. Hi. I totally spaced and left my purse here last night.
Oh, yeah, it's right there on the coffee table. Could you watch Bob for a second while I empty the dryer?
Sure. Hey, Bob. How you doing? I had fun last night.
That makes one of us.
Do you want me to read you something?
Whatever.
Bob, why are you acting like this?
I thought you liked jerks.
Just because my boyfriend acts like a jerk doesn't mean that I want you to. Let's go outside, okay? Bob, the reason you didn't have fun last night, was it because Tim came over?
Mm-hmm.
And the music and your little tux. Did you want to be my boyfriend?
Mm-hmm.
Bob, why?
Because you're pretty and you sing and we have fun. And your boyfriend isn't nice to you. And I would be.
Thank you.
Wouldn't you like to be my girlfriend?
Oh, honey, of course. It's just that, well, what would we do if we were boyfriend and girlfriend?
everything. Play, watch TV, sing songs, read stories.
And that's what being boyfriend and girlfriend means to you?
Yeah. Isn't that what you and Tim do?
More or less. So what do you say, Bob? Will you be my boyfriend?
But what about the other guy?
Don't tell me you're gonna be a jealous jerk like him.
Not me.
Oh, hi, Teela.
Oh, Mr. Spencer, I forgot my purse. I'll see you around, Tiger.
Boy, Dad, you were right. I took your advice, and guess what? I'm Teela's boyfriend.
Thought she had a boyfriend.
Dad, when you meet a beautiful girl like Teela, there's always other guys around. So, how was the concert?
I was lousy. Not only did I not meet Ringo, but he stole my record.
Did you just buy another one?
Yeah, but there won't be any autographs on it.
What do you need those for?
An autograph? I don't know, just to show that you crossed paths once with somebody that you admire, that you were briefly in their life the way they've always been in yours.
But now you have a funny story to tell people about Ringo. Isn't that even better?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess it is.
So, now that I'm Teela's boyfriend, when do we get married and have babies?
Now, see, Bob, that's the problem in our society. Babies having babies.
What?
You got a while, kiddo. You got a while.
Ask your doctor if Celebrex is right for you, or call 1-888-CELEBREX.
Kohl's two-day sale is this Friday and Saturday only. Take 50% off men's shorts, men's casual sandals, and much more. Plus, save 40 to 60% on women's capris and 40 to 70% on women's coordinates. At Kohl's two-day sale, Friday and Saturday only. Kohl's. Shop happy, leave happy.
There's an exotic twist to herbal essences. Fruit fusions, shampoos, and conditioners. A fusion of fruit extracts so fragrant, it takes the organic experience to an even more...
Oh, yeah.
Spectacular place.
I think we've been eating the wrong fruit.
Herbal Essences Fruit Fusions.
Got an itch? Scratching tears up skin. Maximum Strength Lanacane saves your skin from scratching with maximum anti-itch medicine and antibacterial to help kill germs. Lanacane stops the itch, saves your skin.
Get your summer project started at Lowe's with this special credit offer. Pay nothing for 12 months. That's zero payments and zero interest for a whole year when you use your Lowe's card on all purchases store-wide of $2.99 or more. Now that's improving home improvement.
Few women ever gave birth to a child as beloved as the one she gave birth to. J.K. Rowling and her brainchild, Harry Potter. Sunday on 60 Minutes.
American Idol Simon Cowell has a twisted new idea.
This summer, thousands of men will try to win the heart of America's most eligible woman. But first, they'll have to get past our two best friends.
We are going to weed out the losers.
You think I'm tough? Wait till you see these three women.
Cupid, premieres CBS Wednesday, July 9th.
Don't go away. Yes, Dear is next on CBS.
CBS is shaking up Monday night.
Whatever.
As Yes, Dear moves to 8/7 Central and Mountain. Share the excitement. Yes, Dear at its new time. Then it's TV's number one new comedy, Still Standing.
They said we weren't fit to bring children into this world.
Where are those people now?
At my parents' house.
Still Standing after Yes, Dear, CBS.